Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline. To ensure the safe performance of all authorized activities, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.